Japanese gambling tycoon Kazuo Okada has resigned from the board of Wynn Resorts ahead of a shareholders vote for his ouster. Okada's lawyer says his client was stepping down with great reluctance and a broken heart. Okada is accused of improper business dealings, among these the alleged bribery of a PAGCOR consultant in the Philippines where Okada is building a casino. Okada denied the allegations. He said he was targeted for speaking out against Wynn casinos. Last year, the board stripped Okada of his 20% share in the company at a 30% discount. This makes Okada one of the casino's biggest creditors at $1.9 billion.